Under the MultiView Explorer, select Programming, Data, and double-click on Global Variables. From here, you can right-click and select Create New to enter new variables. Enter the global variable name. Now, global variable names have a list of rules, such as they don't allow the names to have spaces, the names cannot start with a number, and they can also not start with unique characters. Notice too that if you right-clicked, you could also delete one if you made a mistake.